Crocker killed himself.
Goodness. Here, take this. Sounds like you earned it.